Hello, my name is Alina Senko. I am Miss Russia 2019. This year has become heaven sent for me, as it gives me a great chance to represent Russia in Miss World contest. You see, I had a special wish on my 19th birthday, which is on the 31st of December, and fortune favored me. I came from a beautiful small town Azov, situated in the south of Russia. My region is well known for one of the biggest Russian rivers called the Don. Our southern region is famous for its beautiful nature, wonderful climate, productive land, delicious food, and of course kind-hearted, hospitable people. I always been a curious girl. In early childhood, I had a huge desire to create beauty that brought me to music school and lessons of aesthetic skills. My hobbies were dancing and singing in a Russian folk group. I really fell in love with art. Painting is my passion, and I express myself through my pictures. I'm a student of Moscow State University of Land Use Planning. I'm going to connect my profession with architecture and design. Last but not least, I volunteer for charity. Even when I was a small girl, I began to realize how many suffering people live around us. I felt that each of us could fight with unfairness and inequality. I cooperate with the charity foundations, which are forming a new reality where the life for every human is our priority. Helping others is not a job or hobby, it is a kind of lifestyle. I am happy that being Miss Russia gives me an opportunity to draw attention to important social problems and to help more people who are in need of support and protection. I am proud to represent the largest country in the world, and I will try to do my best. See you in London!